It's getting late. Hitting shivers in the driveway.
I've known Kellen now for about 10, over 10 years, almost 15 years. But as I mentioned, I did go to kindergarten with Jenna all the way through 8th grade and was right across the street. So I have known Jenna and her family my entire life. And it's been really special because like I said, they're like family to me. And I can't even imagine how these two feel right now because this is what they love more than anything. When they move down here, what they love is just seeing the people they know. And every single person they know and love is right here today. And it makes me happy. And I can't even imagine how they feel.
Beautiful as she is on the outside, her true beauty really lies within her heart. And for those who really know Jen, know that she puts her heart into everything that she does, and everything is done at about 150% effort.
We are here today to participate in a most joyous of occasions by celebrating one of life's greatest moments and acknowledging the wedding of Kellen and Jenna.
February the 12th in the year 2022, that's the year that Kellen and Jenna said, I do. I've loved you all my life, but not as much as I do right now. I'm so proud of you, son. You're my friend, my buddy, my pal. In high school, you attended Covenant Catholic, where you had such a thrill, loud music, cussing teachers, and you met a girl from over on the hill.
Friendship that grows within your love is a harmony of understanding and support. You are companion and confidant, consistently there for each other. Friendship in marriage is treating your life partner with respect as your equal. It is realizing that there is no one else you'd rather be with than the one to whom you are married.
I, Kellen, take you, Jenna.
I, Jenna, take you, Kellen.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have, to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In sickness and in health.
And in sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In joy or sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
I promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
All the days of my life.
Jenna, your dad and I love you. We're extremely proud of you, and you know that, right? And we're so happy that you chose Kellen to be in your life. And we're so fortunate to have you in our lives. And, I mean, she couldn't have picked a better man.
Let go.
Kellen and Jenna have pledged your vows, have consented to wed each other, and have consecrated this celebration by the giving and accepting of wedding rings. By virtue of the authority vested in me under the laws of the beautiful state of Florida, I now have the privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Kellen, you may kiss your beautiful bride.